First responders from Colorado's American Red Cross will travel to Texas to help families flooded out of their homes. There's a team from Colorado Springs and a team from Denver that are getting ready to head out. Town of Harlingen in South Texas got 12 inches of water in one night this week. Crews working to suck all of that water up, dump it out of town. Colorado's Red Cross teams will deliver food and much needed supplies to three counties down there.